Or that works. All right. Oh, you just made a mistake. Yeah, how about no for that shadow? In the best position to attack anybody, so instead. Actually, more damage to you, so I'll do that. And also make sure you stay stunned. Thank you. All right, and I shadow bind you. There we go. And now you're just gonna stay right there. I can't get to you. I don't use major heal on you because that would heal opponents. Alright, what's a normal shot gonna do to you? Okay, you're not in range for a normal shot. Okay. You are in, but you are in range for a finishing shot. Okay. Alright, I just need to use a mending seed on myself so I don't die. Then I'm just gonna hold my position here. Use preempt again. On my turn, I'm using a mending seed on you to keep you in the fight. That's a damned nuisance. Ah, because you got a 2 hex. I see what's going on. Okay. There's a 1 on that dice. And we rolled it. The sleep will stay that way until... Because currently I'm about the ranged firepower. At the moment. Alright, Existina has had enough of you. Cell, on the other hand, has had enough of all the casters. Start with you.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.